an exclusive interview with the directors.
What do you think the film classics? What comes to mind? The Godfather, 2001, A Space Odyssey, Shrek the Third. But you may be unaware of a film practically on a higher level. Laces. The movie.
Hi, I'm Owen Carlson, and me and my good friend Elliot Portice helped direct this stunning masterpiece of a movie that is Laces. Now, Laces really did define the NBC for Ann Arbor. Now,
I believe we have a fan over here.
Yes, we got a fan of Laces.
Laces changed my life.
2016 was a dark year. Seriously, statistically, the United States received less light than any previous year. But Laces brought light. It let people see that there was still good in the world, despite everything else going on. And for me, that was life-changing. Since 2016, I have become an important business person who makes gazillion dollars every year.
These men truly are visionaries beyond their years.
When Owen and I came together in 2016 with a small group of our peers, we were strangers to each other, and we didn't know what the following week would ensue, but we knew that by the end of the week, we would have a masterpiece.
Here, at the Dexter Drama Film Festival, I'd like to present to you grand debut of Laces.
Laces.
What?
He kills people with shoelaces.
So you're saying this evil dude ties people's shoelaces together and they fall and die?
Yes.
Wait, what's happening?
Long story short, this evil dude ties people's shoelaces together and they fall and die.
Wait, so you're the evil killer?
Wait, no.
Well, what are you waiting for, Jeff? Let's lock this guy up.
For goodness sakes, that's the witness, not the evil dude.
Wait, what?
He's the witness, not the evil guy.
Well, why didn't you tell me, Jeff?
Never mind. Well, where's this guy anyway?
Last time I saw him, he was on the street.
Well, any specific places on the street?
I don't know.
Johnson Jefferson, have you found any suspects?
Yes, Jefferson Johnson. I found three.
Who are they?
First suspect, Bill Tye, the shoelace guy. He is the host of a kids' show where he teaches children how to tie their shoes. Suspect two, Eddie Twist. He's famous for his prank videos where he ties people's shoelaces together.
Suspicious.
And last, Fernando Laces. He has a monocle and a mustache.
What?
Have you ever seen a mystery movie where the villain does not have a monocle and or a mustache?
Well,
exactly.
John, this isn't a mystery movie. Whatever. Bring it in for interrogation.
Mr. Tye, you've been suspected of murder. What is your alibi?
Well, I never have any free time at all. I'm way too busy. I'm always working on my show. I would never have any time to kill somebody.
Would you kill somebody if you had the time?
Possibly.
Thank you, Bill Tye. You are dismissed.
Cheerio, lads.
Bring the next suspect.
I've learned that I take pleasure in tying people's shoelaces together and watching them fall flat on their faces.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Well, that makes you our top suspect.
Officer, I never kill anybody. I love watching people get really hurt. Killing them doesn't mean they can get hurt anymore.
Okay, then. Mr. Twist, you may leave.
Bring in Fernando Laces.
Fernando Laces, you have been accused of being a killer maniac. What is your defense?
I would never kill anybody. Nope, not this guy. What a terrible thing to do.
Okay, then. You may leave.
Thank you.
All three suspects have been fooled.
Oh, we stick.
I've got it.
Hello? Yes? Oh, no. Yes, I understand.
What is it, John?
It's Comcast. They raised our expenses.
Seriously, John?
There was also another murder, but Comcast.
Let's go.
Right.
Yes, it's that way.
Right. All that Comcast news is messing with my brain.
Welcome. Thank you for coming. Hey, please excuse the construction that's going on. Getting a new pool.
Oh, we understand you're someone's murdered.
Yes.
May we investigate the crime scene?
Yes.
Have you heard about the killer on the loose?
Yes.
Well, it looks like he attacked your son.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Now that we've investigated, may we have a payment?
No.
Dang it!
John, look!
What is it?
It's Monaco.
You know what this means?
The rich guy wears glasses.
No! Fernando Laces was here.
So, Fernando Laces is friends with the rich guy?
No! It means Fernando Laces is the killer!
Oh!
We should go to theater and make a trap.
I know. We can put a phone there. When it rings, it will ring so loud that he has a heart attack and die!
No. I could, idea might work.
But I could make the phone ring really, really loud.
Not what I meant. Let's go to theater and... I got it. Yes? Uh-huh. No, I don't want a new kiddie pool, only $19.99, plus shipping and handling. What? No! Come on, let's go.
Man, this is a good movie. I'm gonna go get some popcorn.
Can you get some for me too?
Sure.
We're making a trap.
You ready to set the trap?
Do you need any help?
If you can find two people to set the trap, that would be great.
I know just the guy, Fernando Laces.
He's the killer.
Oh, okay.
We need to set the trap and quick.
I know just the guy, Fernando Laces.
He's the killer.
Oh. Wait, don't you need a wheelchair?
No.
Sure, I'll be right over. Hey guys, why do you invite me here?
Because you're the killer.
How'd you know? Oh, it was the monocle, wasn't it? Dang it!
Prepare to be handcuffed.
Not today! Charged even more by Comcast.
No.
Hello?
Hello, it's Comcast.